see a lot of familiar faces so you know the next part, right? What has inspired and touched you from this evening's presentation? And how do I nourish my faith so that I can be the presence of Jesus in the world? So I think the tables look pretty full. And if you're sitting alone, we'll make sure you're not for long. And we'll answer these questions at our table. Any questions? Okay, I'll be checking in a little bit.
About 4 gigs. Yeah, it's huge.
I've got an 8 gig, plenty of room.